Revelio. Alohomora.
Fine now, demiguys.
Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio.
Didn't Clementine Willardsley ask you to follow those butterflies into the Forbidden Forest for us? Not the bravest person.
Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio.
Thank you again for finding my dear Archie. I honestly don't know.
It's you! Thank you again for saving me. I'll never forget you.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
I could use some gold. I remember you. Your generosity helped me afford this rather exotic snake contraption. Very satisfying, isn't it?
Mine now, demiguys.
Revelio.
Thank you.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Aloha Mora.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Hello. Do you have a moment?
Yes, but just the one, I'm afraid. Running the shop keeps me rather busy. I'm the new proprietor, Indira Wolf.
What can you tell me about your shop?
It may not be as fine as what you'd find in Hogsmeade, but I think we have a certain rustic charm all of our own. We sell all sorts of beast byproducts for potion making. Some of the rarer stuff, too. That all falls on me now.
Can you tell me more about yourself?
Oh, I haven't had a normal conversation with anyone for a while, so pardon me if I'm a little rusty. My father passed away recently, and I've been completely occupied with keeping the business afloat. I hadn't realised how much work went into running a shop. Inventories, maintenance, customers, bills, accounts, and on and on.
Any whispers of anything going about the town?
There's a rampant dug bug on the loose. It's more aggressive than others and has some peculiar markings.
It's making life miserable in Pitterpon Ford. I wish someone would do something about it.
What do you have for sale?
Do you know what you might be looking for? Exactly what I needed. Thank you. Thank you for your business. Hope you'll come and see me again.
Revelio.
Mine now, Demi guys.
Revelio. Revelio.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
Welcome, welcome. Do have a look around.
Revelio.
On another adventure, are we?
Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio.
What are you up to now? Expelliarmus can disarm a dark wizard.
I was wondering.
Revelio.
Very partial to Muggle publications. I know that.
What do we have here? A demigod.
And then his family took over tomes and scrolls. Hogsmeade.
Likely his parents hadn't much interest in cakes. I suppose books would be more stimulating to one's intellect.
Revelio.
What?
Take your time looking about. Plenty of wonderful books to stoke a curious mind like yours.
I don't think owls make birds.
Mine now, demiguys.
If something threatens me, first thing I cast is Protego.
I can always rely on my Patronus to keep me safe. At least I think so.
Ah, it's always nice to see a familiar face.
Revelio! Revelio.
Seems a pleasant enough little place.
Revelio! Revelio.
Mine now, demiguys.
Take a moment to allow our...
Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings! Any luck removing some more of those demiguise statues?
I actually have some moons for you.
Oh, my mind feels lighter already knowing those statues are gone. I did promise to show you how to improve casting Alohomora once you'd brought me enough moons. With that knowledge, you'll be able to break open even stronger locks. However, we don't yet know who's behind these statues. Still plenty of the foul things lying in wait to torture me. Oh. If you bring me more moons, I'll show you how to cast the most powerful form of Alohomora known to wizard kind. At least known to me. Keep looking for those moons, You'll save my sanity, and we may get to the bottom of whoever's behind all of this.
Revelio.
Mine now, then.
Alohomora.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Alohomora.
Revelio.
Mine now, Demi guys.
Revelio.
Here.
Alohomora.
Revelio.
Con i notti.